And finally, spare a thought for these brave souls in Gourock. The wild west coast weather didn't deter these swimmers from taking the plunge into Scotland's oldest outdoor heated pool.
Yes, sessions were sold out on the venue's opening day, and Inverclyde Council have extended the season till the end of October to make up for the lost time over the summer.
This is the first time I've been in a pool since March, and it's just great to be back in. A nice heated pool is fabulous.
Going into winter with open water being slightly less appealing, it's still good to get out there, but just having the option of indoor pools opening again, or an outdoor if you want as well.
It was gorgeous yesterday, but you've just got to come when it's open. We're straight in there and glad to be back.
There was a wee bit of blue sky. It's a wee bit poking through. It's nice. But to be in a pool is just, it's totally different. It's nice to get that as well.
And to think John had dug out those Speedos. Anyway, that's it from us.
Good night.
Good night.